degrees, but look at how low we are dropping temperature-wise in Montgomery County. 33 degrees currently in Conroe, 33 in Cleveland, so we're just above the freezing mark. We're even seeing upper 30s in Lake Jackson, about 40 degrees in Sugar Land, and 41 degrees currently at Bush Airport. We're going to have a big swing, though, from this chilly start this afternoon. 70 degrees, low humidity, sunny skies, a really gorgeous Tuesday. We have clear skies here in southeast Texas. They extend all the way up towards Nebraska. So we have this ridge of high pressure kind of just dominating our weather. But it's going to be moving off to our east. And that does make a difference because we're going to work back that onshore flow. So with that south breeze moving in from the Gulf, you're going to feel a little more humidity by Thursday. Our afternoon temperatures will be in the mid-70s as we close out our work week ahead of our cold front. So the cold front's going to arrive late in the day on Friday. The morning commute looks okay. The evening commute, widespread light rain showers. So again, it's not going to be a heavy downpour, but we'll have some rain moving through. And that cold front is going to pull in some really cool and dry air for Saturday and Sunday. So that ridge of high pressure moving in for the weekend will bring in a north breeze. And that means that we're going to have temperatures going back to the 60s for afternoon highs for Saturday and Sunday. Rainfall for late in the day on Friday, about a half an inch rain for us here in town. And our coastal counties, a half inch to an inch, and also half inch to an inch rain expected for our north counties. Here's a full look at that 10-day forecast. Enjoy the cool starts. Our afternoons are going to be warm and mild in the mid-70s. We'll work that cold front through late in the day on Friday and usher in just a very festive weekend. It's going to feel like December for Saturday and Sunday. So, Annabeth, it's good luck for any sort of holiday.